In QGIS, there are basically two ways of subsetting a feature layer. The one is to use the filter, the other is to use the selection set. Which one to use depends on your purpose. You typically use a filter if you want to remove features from your map to make your map a bit cleaner, more focused. And you'll typically use the selection if you want to do a calculation or do some analysis on only specific selected features. So if we look at how this is done in QGIS, I'll demonstrate it using this natural earth data set that we used earlier. And I will find my geography regions here. So this is a polygon layer with lots of regions in the world. And what I want to do is I want to just display the one that is called Europe. So I would right click on the layer and say filter and say that its name has to be equal to all of them and Europe like that. And I can then just change the symbology of it. So I'll properties, symbology, and change it to a red outline like that. Good. If I now choose the countries, so this data set here, the countries, and drag that in, we might notice that it's maybe not exactly what we expected Europe to be. And especially we also note that if we use the eye tool to click on United Kingdom, select the layer first, United Kingdom, it has a region that is specified. So it's in continent Europe and is the region of Europe. We will say that that's a mistake because it's not at least the same as in our region, Europe. So we want to update the value for United Kingdom. So what we'll do is I will use the simple selection tool and I'll just click on United Kingdom. And then choose the field calculator tool and say I would like to update, and I'll update the region and I will set that to let's say, what should we set it to? Europish, or something like that, type of Europe, and say okay. What has now happened is that if I now clear my selection set, and if I now use my eye tool, this one has become Europish. That way, yeah, can you use our selection set to say that calculation, in this case, just a field calculator, is only performed on, so the rest of the countries are still part of Europe. So it was only on the selected object that this field calculation was re-performed. So, depending on your purpose, if it's for display, you will typically want just to use the filter and then filter out things you do not want. If you want to change attribute values or do any other calculations, you would probably want to use a selection set. So based on that, you can choose which of the tools to work with.